Oh, crap. Good thing I decided to repair that, because I think I would have broken it. Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more 7 Days to Die Alpha 19 Build 157. As you guys can hear, there's a ton of freaking zombies up there, or at least it sounds like there's a ton. So we're gonna give them some, what for? Oh my gosh, it is a ton. That was less effective than I thought it would be. Totally worth doing, though. Definitely totally worth doing. All right, so I am going to take all the stuff that we picked up and we're gonna go sell it. And then I was thinking about maybe Yeah, look at how much ammo we've got. Going to the Shotgun Messiah factory. We're going to do that. I want to take some more ammo with me. One more up there. I heard him up here. I don't know why I did that, but I did. Alright, so I'm gonna grab some more ammo. Some of this food. Forty-three is just such a weird number. Take a little bit more food. Take the mega crushes. All right. Everything. Stupid wood block got in the way. Okay. Right, hopefully she has some books. All about them books, man. I feel like I'm driving a bumper car. Remember when the vehicles would just drop like rocks if they tried bouncing in the air? So now they actually do have a little bit of physics to them, which is kind of nice.
So, what are you buying today?
If I had guess
for every time someone was just looking, I'd be as rich as Trader Joel.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, so we're up to 47,000. Buy all the books we can. Any schematics as well.
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
Alright, so that actually gets us up to... We're actually almost done with this one. Volume 6. Almost done with this one. Doing good, we're doing good. Okay, so the factory was back this way. Alright, I know that cell tower's not actually there. Collapsed it myself. Like, respawned. All right, so for now, we're going to want to work on probably this one. And this one, mainly this one first, so we can get it to the warrior. But we also want this one so we can get the block damage upgraded. a little bit different than it used to be. Hey, Brad. Ooh, nice. See, things like that, that's what we're looking for. Things like that. Change this a little bit. Maybe they just updated the textures or something, but it looks a little bit different. XP just from that. Might have started with too much stuff. Wanted a good amount of ammo, but this might be a little ridiculous. Cool, so it's a giant crucible basically. Lights kind of fade in and out. Did not want to die. Well, you know what? You know what? Got an idea. Everyone needs a pink deagle. Okay. Everybody needs a pink deagle. See? You know the power. Oh! 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 Oh, that was almost bad. Oh, that scared me. I thought, like, he was preparing to blow up, too. You saw that? Oh. That could have been very bad. Like, I thought we were going to lose it on that one. Oh, see you later. Trying to blow the leg off. There we go. Both legs are off. I'm a kneecapper. I think I'm gonna make it to where over 200, I'll sell it. Buy the farm, don't want that. Nail some chicks. You have to have a nail gun for this, I think. Yeah, I don't have a nail gun, so I might as well not even bother with that one. When I'm trying to get a drink right now, I'm drinking Mike's Hard Lemonade. Pretty good, not bad. If there's even anything back there. Oh my gosh, there's somebody. Oh my gosh, we woke him up. I don't know what I did, but holy crap. Not worth taking. Looks to me like I probably woke up a whole bunch of them. Oh, you know what? I bet it was this. I bet I woke a whole bunch of them up over there. And yeah, that's probably what happened. I probably woke up a whole bunch of them up here and they all came jumping down. Places are always kind of crazy. Heard another vulture somewhere. Up the business department. Oh crap, he was in the building. I'm gonna use the shotgun for a while, because I got a little bit of ammo for it. I could have actually gotten away with... Bitsy spider? Okay, that's a regular challenge. 10% more damage against human. Fast! Yeah, please insert head in front of my reticle. Alright, I'm going to... Alright, so I've got enough for this one. That's the major one right there. Hey there. Holy crap, how fast did they... Take those. Yeah, you can always stack them to like three levels, I think, but we were supposed to go outside. They already broke it open for me. Oh! bodies hit the floor. The sounds they make. They don't even want the batons right now anyway. Honestly, I find more schematics and crap from the filing cabinets than I do from the books. Grenades are not that good. And it didn't help that the first one I threw was, got to pull the pin on it. Or at least I tried to, but I couldn't cancel it. Vulture in there? Oh, crap! I mean, if you can, you just might as well kill them all. Alright, so that one next. Else, I think we're safe. Oh, what? Where, if there's a freaking screamer in here, that's just not even right. Powder. I think we can actually make some of that. those all the way up. Should. I'm not gonna hold my breath. Alright, I've got one lockpick. Leave it. Nice. I mean, like, it's weird what things are worth the extra cash and which ones aren't. Oh, you got here way too fast. Sounds like I'm stepping on snow. I don't remember this. A vulture fly up in the air. Don't mind me capping y'all. Getting close to the top. Streamer's back down at the bottom again. Or not back at the bottom, but I can hear her down there somewhere. For the love. Got one with it, that's for sure. Doing on ammo. Doing okay. Doing good. Got plenty. Insert head here. Off with the heads! Hatch going down. Oh no! Oh! 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 Asian man, look at that. I would say that's my one complaint about this game. The abrasion so far, things like that, or the sprain your leg for 8 minutes, that's stupid. That's just flat out stupid. It cuts down way too much of your health for that to be a thing. Crap. Good thing I decided to repair that, because I think I would have broken it. Okay. Know why I'm emptying stuff, because I'm never gonna be back here. Like some secret. Out of here! Vultures, man, I swear, those are the freaking bane of my existence. Oh, I can't believe I did. All for a purse. And I completely missed it. Let me up. Oh, we made it. Ooh-wee, that was a pain. All right, let's see what our spoils are. No ammo. Ooh, nice, a blue hunting knife. Brand new shotgun? Nope. All right, this is where the good stuff's gonna be. Come on, please don't break. Just let me have it. Nice. Nice. Nope. Dang it! Do it the old-fashioned way. This is why I brought the Mega Crush. Not giving me as much of a boost as I thought it would. Run speed. Coffee. Darn it! I was hoping this would give us some good stuff. I'm disappointed now. Oh, that was a disappointment. Just have to try to find the right way to get down. Stay dead. Oh my gosh, the vultures are relentless. There was one that I... Yeah, let's just get out of here. Let's get out of here. We have just enough time to go get the trader, drop off all this stuff, and head back to the house. I'm not head back to the house. Get that drop. So I'm gonna stop. Where this is at? Right down the road. Stop at the trader first. Have to close anyway. Thank you.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the time.
I'll keep that one.
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clocks.
Alright guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys.